What's up, everybody? My name is Austin, aka ADR Reactions, and today I am reacting to Dave Gahan and Soulsavers. I've never heard of Soulsavers, but I've heard of Dave Gahan. I've listened to a lot of the Depeche Mode songs. I'm kind of into them right now, where I'm listening to all their old stuff. And then someone was like, Dave Gahan released a new video. I said, that's not Plazy. Then I looked it up. I was like, oh my God, it is Plazy, because it's right there in front of my face. And Plazy means plausible, in cool terms, by the way, for you older folks. I mean, I'm curious here how Dave Gahan sounds nowadays. Does he sound different? Does he sound better? Does he sound worse? I don't know. And Dave Gahan, Soulsavers, if you guys are watching this, I will let you guys know I am not the brightest bulb. I'm not the brightest color in the color collection. Basically, my opinion means nothing, guys. So if I don't like this thing and I don't like the song, just don't harp on that, Dave. You know, you've already have your millions of dollars. You already have your, you know, fucking fuck toys. I don't know what I'm saying here. Soulsavers, I've never heard of it. But I'm curious, it's called Metal Heart, so is this going to be a metal song? What the hell's going on around here? Let's get into the song, check it out. 3, 2, 1. I'm so curious about this song. I mean, I'm so curious.
Losing the stars without a sky. Losing the reasons why.
Wait a second, this isn't Dave Gahan, is it?
Losing the calling that you've been faking. I'm not kidding. It's damned if you don't, and it's damned if you do.
I definitely liked when that drum play kicked in. Holy shit. Holy shit. That is Dave Gahan's voice. This is Dave Gahan singing right now. His voice is like, it's crisped up now. It's almost like his voice got older. Dude, you got an old voice right now, Dave. No, that's not it. I'm not saying that as a offense. It's just, damn, you really have elevated your game there, bro. I am definitely digging the vibe of this song. It's very chill, very mellow. So far, I'm liking it. He still has that hint of old Dave Gahan in him.
So your fortune's on a string.
Knows it, Jassar. Too much blow.
Blue smoke will take a very violent flight. You will be changed. And everything. You'll be in a very sad state.
Hey, bravo, Dave Gahan.
Once was lost, but now I'm found, was blind.
The energy.
But now
the energy.
Selfish of you to believe.
Oh shit, this song is good. Dave Gahan? What?
Metal heart, you're not hiding.
Oh my God, the energy is just
metal
out
heart,
of this world.
You're not worth a thing. You're not worth a thing. You're not worth a thing.
Not worth a fucking
thing.
Suck.
Yeah, feel. Tell me what you feel.
Oh, this song is killing it. Damn, they've gone nuts. Wow. I'm so impressed by Dave. Wow. Dude, the fucking energy is out of this fucking world, dude. Those background vocals are fucking gnarly. Look at that god right there. What a fucking legend. I fucking fuck him, dude. Wow. Damn, Dave. Guys, that's who. Let me tell you guys. My expectations were about here, guys. My expectations were y'all like seeing a fat person jiggle his neck. My expectations were not very high for this song, guys. I'm going to be honest with you. Let me fix my hair a bit. Y'all don't know this, but I got actually dry scalp, and that's why I actually itch my head a lot. I got fucking little flakes in my hair and shit. Fucking, like, I got fucking scabs coming out of my fucking head and shit. The fuck's wrong with me? I look like a fucking Freddy Krueger's fat nephew. Listen, guys. Dave Gahan really... Yeah, my expectations were here, guys. But at the end of the song, my expectations were here. These were my expectations. They were blown out of the water, guys. Dave Gahan, his voice, when I was listening to it, it was just like, it's a lot more mature now. It's like it's a lot more seasoned. It's like a seasoning on a fry, you know? You just got that seasoning. It's not a good example, probably not. Soulsavers, they're just a band that was with him. So it's basically Dave Gahan singing, but then Soulsavers was the ones on the instruments. Never heard of Soulsavers, but, I mean, the energy they brought to was... Where am I? Yeah, this song was out of this world, actually. I was... See, now, if you're wanting to make a run at, you know, coming back into music, this is the type of songs you release. If you want to say, hey... I may be 150 years old, but I'm still motherfucking killing it. I'm still killing it. And this song right here proved that Dave Gahan can still motherfucking sang that tang, boy. Now imagine this song, guys. Imagine this song being played live. Legend. Wait for it. Dairy. And this is fucking... Dave Gahan's first single, and I don't even know, 5 years, it says on his YouTube channel. So Soulsavers must be Dave Gahan's little side band, his little side piece band, you know, with the solo stuff. You know, it's like, hey, it's me, it's Dave Gahan, but also here's my band, Soulsavers. Y'all can, whatever, y'all can fuck him too, but, you know, mainly fuck me. That's basically what he's saying here. Dave Gahan, though, really, really impressed me in this song. I know I'm making fun of his age. He's not 105 years old. He's in his 50s or 60s or whatever. He's probably older, younger than my mom. My mom's 61 years old, guys. But listen, y'all. When that chorus hit, though, with those fucking gospel vocals, and then the music turned up really loud, that right there brought this song over the top. When you were first listening to it, it's like you're wondering, so does Dave Gahan still got it? Okay, his voice, it sounds a little bit seasoned now. He still has that old hint of his old voice. But I'm not saying Seasoned is bad. It's not bad because your voice sounded really good, Dave Gahan. I'm talking as if Dave Gahan's going to watch this. I mean, who knows, dude? Dave Gahan could watch this. Y'all don't know this, but a lot of artists look at reaction channels of reactions to their songs because they're curious about how people view their songs and how they listen to them. So if you are watching this, Soulsavers or Dave Gahan, I'll tell you, this song, a good starter of the album to be like, hey, we're here. We ain't playing around. We're here to sell some motherfucking albums. We're here to fucking put the new kids on us. Put the new kids on us. Pause to say, hey, new generation, I still got it. I still can make songs that you guys can enjoy too. This song was like, it was like a soft melody, but then it just popped off into this atmosphere of, hold up, hold up, hold up. And it just made you just feel like all this energy in your body that just, it was like uplifting, you know? You know what I'm talking about, Holmes? So, guys, I thoroughly, thoroughly like this song by Dave Gahan and Soulsavers, Metal Hearts. Dave Gahan still has it, y'all. And if he's going to be releasing music again, your boy's going to be reacting to him. Alrighty. Y'all have a good night, okay? Peace out.